I was arrested. Right here on the front page of the Boston Herald.
6 Boston suffragists arrested attempting to vote?
We went to the polls knowing they'd arrest us. It was so invigorating. Following the examples of Elizabeth Cady Stanton, Victoria Woodhull, and Dr. Michaela Quinn.
Except now I was never arrested.
Not for that, anyway.
How a genteel lady like Elizabeth ever wound up with you two?
Lovely to see you too, Mr. Bray.
I am woman, hear me roar, in numbers too big to ignore. And I know too much to go back and pretend, 'cause I've heard it all.
And voting rights are only the beginning. Mickey states very clearly, oh, Victoria Woodhull.
You know Victoria Woodhull personally?
Women ain't equal to men.
Excuse me.
That's right. Look at you. You're different.
I second that.
Different should not mean unequal.
Because it only serves to make me more determined to achieve my final goal. And I come back even stronger. Not a novice any longer. Because you deepen the conviction.
And I'm sure you'd agree that women should receive equal wages for equal work.
Depends on what you mean by equal. A lot of different ways of looking at it.
And that women shouldn't have to give up her property just because she's married.
You'd be saying that women ought to be able to get divorced just because they want to.
Absolutely. And love who they will, when they will.
Scandalous.
It's going to be different, Marjorie. And I think the world needs both of us. Don't you? Yes. Both of us.